business and a smaller carbon chew. You should talk to the people that are working with you. You gotta rise to the challenge, build you a team. When we all work together, we can make the city green. Now you think you got it covered, but you might have missed a spot. Polar caps are melting, Mother Earth is getting hot, and trees are disappearing. Smog is getting thick. So we better do something, and we better do it quick. It's all pretty simple and it's here. I like to say that a little bit of change goes a mighty long way. So use recycled paper, turn your water heater down. Take a ride on the bus when you want to get around. Well, now we're pressing on. Are you gonna take the lead? Call a meeting with your workers. Maybe plant a little seed. Maybe lose the incandescent. Switch to LED. And if you're gonna send a memo, send it electronically. Solution, you should give yourselves a hand. The city of the blues will be the greenest in the land. Years from now, the people all will say that the businesses in Louis were the ones to lead the way. Yeah, the folks in Louis and the RCGA.